Cool.
Okay.
All right.
There's a little bit, I guess, in my solo when it goes from the background bass to the lead bass. I feel like Spinal Tap here. Mm-hmm. That transition, if anything, it's too vague and could be clearer. Mm-hmm. But just, I think you get it.
Do you want to do that again?
Uh-uh. Yep. If you listen to it, you heard what I just said. We'll just see where it goes from. I mean, you're picking up the gist of the song beautifully. Perfect. You know where these stops are and everything else, and that's
good.
Percussion on that, and a lot of the dynamics of the song comes from the harmonies.
Well, we could work on, I don't know if Barb wants to hear a tambourine.